All right, on me, form up. All right, good work.
Dixon, battalion, on the radio.
Dixon. Okay, I'll tell them. Yes, thank you, sir. I got some good news and bad news for you boys. The Canadians have taken the Lazon River. The Poles have moved into Vimotier to the north. Bottom line, Jerry's boxed in pretty good. We got him falling back towards Chambois.
So what's the bad news?
Chambois is where we're going next.
It's suicide. We don't have the manpower.
With backbone like that, it's hard to believe your country ever surrendered.
It's not a question of backbone. In all likelihood, your Major Ingram is dead.
Forget likelihood. If there's a snowball's chance in hell he's alive, I'm getting him out.
There isn't, and you'd be killed too.
Not just me, Frenchie. Doyle's coming with me. Let's go, Doyle. We're doing this even if we have to do it alone.
You've had them all.
I don't know what you're saying.
Keith!
Finally grew a backbone, did you?
I can tell that we can't afford to add you and Doyle to our losses.
Nice to know you still care.
Your man might be inside that house.
Take Marcel. We'll stand watch here.
Hey, Lord!
not here. Let's keep going. In that cellar, maybe.
Gerald Tiberius Ingram, Major, serial number 4587.
Let's get you out of here. For sure the boss heard that racket.
Speaking of racket.
Doyle, follow the Frenchie. The Frenchie's clearing the way. Come on.
I'm not the only one Jerry's been holding.
I'm way ahead of you. We saved a bunch of Maquis from the firing squad on our way here.
The Jerry interrogating me bragged about torturing three. Nothing about a firing squad.
Major!
Reunions can wait, Pierre.
Three more of your men are getting tortured as we speak.
Best if we split up. Good hunting.
Doyle, take the wheel.
Forward!
Merci beaucoup.
Let's move on to the next one. Turn left! Turn left! Turn right!
Merci. How can I thank you?
Let's move on to the next house!
right!
Thanks. Au revoir.
Keep away from the flames, Doyle.
We sprung them all, Doyle.
Rally point's the courtyard. Let's go!
Turn right!
Took your lad so long.